just a little bit short because we want to make sure we get to Dardis and give him plenty of time because we have some probative questions for Mike. So we'll wrap things up. But I will say one thing that everybody seemed to feel was worth getting to was Skyline Chili the other night for the kickoff party for the Crosstown.